have one little song for you, but before I play it, I wanted to give a huge shout out to Louis III. Louis is such an amazing artist and such a cool person, and it's been so amazing having him on tour with us. My whole touring crew are women and queer people. That's just always been such a dream of mine, because the music industry, especially the live music industry, is so male dominated, and I really wanted to change that. So my whole crew, super badass, all women, and then whenever I pick my support act, I always want it to be a woman or LGBTQ plus person, because shout out to Louis making queer bops. I know I introduced my band earlier, but I also wanted to shout out their individual projects, because I'm so lucky to be surrounded and not share the stage with such talented musicians. So Faber has an amazing project that you should check out. It's fucking rad. Sarah's band, the Pearl Hearts, just released an album last week and it rocks. The last song we're gonna play you, I wrote it when I was with my ex-boyfriend and I fell in love with a girl. If you came to the show with anyone that you want to be more than a friend with, maybe tonight is the night that you shoot your shot, you know? But like, disclaimer, please do it in a completely non-creepy, consensual way. And also, if they reject you, no means no. Okay, cool. But you know what? Maybe some beautiful love stories will begin tonight. This is called More Than a Friend.
She takes her clothes off, I know that she's my type.